My name is Cubby Gardner. I'm a family nurse practitioner, and I would be a medical evaluator in the Medical Reserve Corps.
My name is Sarah Balky, and I'm a greeter in the Medical Reserve Corps.
My name is Gloria Mendoza. I'm a trained general physician from Mexico. I've been here living in Denton for 4 years, and I joined the Medical Reserve Corps 3 years ago, and currently I'm helping as a translator with their health bulletins.
My name is Stacy Fowler. My most challenging job in life is as a wife and mother, but I'm also an emergency critical care veterinarian here in Denton County.
I'm Bob Benton, registered pharmacist for 50 years.
My name is Patrice Dunn. I am a counselor at Griffin Middle School in La Colony, Texas, and I am a coordinator of counselors for the Denton County Medical Reserve Corps.
These are people just like you, friends, neighbors, and coworkers. They also volunteer for the Denton County Medical Reserve Corps.
There's, you know, numerous support functions that have to happen. Feeding people, moving supplies from one place to another, greeting people, things like that. Lots of opportunities for people who are not necessarily medically trained.
Disasters happen every day, and you can play a critical part in helping Denton County get prepared. The Denton County Medical Reserve Corps is an integral part of the county's emergency response system. Should there be a catastrophic incident, natural disaster, or even an attack on our country, this group of volunteers is called into action.
They are an extraordinary asset, and this is a new innovative approach. We've never had this sort of resource before.
We need more help. We're always looking for folks that have a heart to come out, and we will always need more folks that are willing to help.
MRC volunteers are only activated when there is actually a disaster. Volunteering is a rewarding way to share your abilities and develop new skills.
I'm currently studying emergency management at the University of North Texas, and through the Medical Reserve Corps, they offer a lot of trainings.
It was something that really tugged on my heartstrings to say, you know, Patrice, you can do this. Get out there, make a difference, bring some people with you.
To volunteer for the Denton County Medical Reserve Corps, pick up the phone or go online at dentoncounty.com/heart. You can be a hero when your community is in need by helping out right here at home.